Hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? By the way, super thanks are on, so if you'd like to donate some pennies to my gas fund, that would be good. The previous shot was not a shot of Mississippi. That was Isla Mujeres Island. This, however, is a shot of South Mississippi tonight. It is almost 8:30 p.m., November 19th, 2022, and it is raining. It's only about 50 degrees, and since there's nothing happening, I thought I'd take you on a little trip to, where are we going, Jeff? We're going to go to the Hilton Garden Inn in Cancun Airport. Hilton Garden Inn, Cancun Airport. This hotel was literally right across the street from Cancun International Airport. And that is my room there, room number 617. And I'm going to tell you what I thought about the place. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. It's about $150 a night. And for what you get for $150, yeah, it's a nice, nice room. A little desk there. The window view that I had, I think I had a king-size bed, you know, one-person bedroom. That view right there, you can watch the airplanes go by up and down the runway. But in all honesty, you talk about just nice people and a well-run hotel. Oh, that bed. Oh, my God. Comfortable. It may look lumpy. I don't know why it looks lumpy, but it was really, really comfortable. Air conditioner and everything else. I turned the air conditioner, of course. I'm in Mexico, so I turned it down to like negative 5,000 degrees. They got everything that you need in a hotel, of course. Who put that beer there? A little refrigerator. And coffee maker. Didn't even use the coffee maker when I left. I just got out and had to go back home, fly back home. Your bathroom, of course. And I always judge hotels by their restrooms. And this was one clean bathroom. Of course, you had your running water, hot and cold running water, but it was really, really spotless clean. Look at the marble or whatever kind of material that is. It's really shiny. And they give you the soap and stuff like that and whatnot. They provide you with what you need. Very clean linen. And, when I woke up, I took a shower, and a hot shower. Oh, my God. Get you motivated to fly back home, which I didn't want to do. I've fallen in love with Mexico. Bad weather there is good. Yeah, that was an enjoyable stay at this hotel. I don't even think I watched television there. But that's the outside of the hotel at the Hilton Garden Inn, Cancun Airport. And really pretty outside. It gave me a vibe of, what's that movie? Logan's Run, kind of a vibe with all the vines going on. And, little circular pool area that it wasn't a pool, but yeah, that's this shot here. This gave me the Logan's Run kind of a feel. Really, really cool, enjoyable to sit out there and just do nothing, waiting on your flight or waiting to do whatever you got to do. I don't know. But a spotless hotel. Good God, I'd recommend this hotel in a heartbeat. I know my flight from this hotel, it took me 3 minutes to walk across the street to catch my flight back home. That is just beautiful. I'd like to go back just to spend a few nights here. So we're going to take you around, that's outside, we're going to take you inside, a little pool area. Well, I don't know what you call it, a pool. It's not a pool, but a little water area. It's just a place to relax. And we come back inside to the hotel area. The check-in is behind me and to the left. And, you know, they got the stuff that you need to buy, snack on, soap. A little area there to watch television, charge up your laptops, get online. And the restaurants, that one was closed when I got there. And of course, who's that guy in that shirt? Tighten up. This little restaurant here was closed when I showed up. The other one was opened up, but I'll give you a little view of it. Amazingly clean restaurant. I mean, well, yeah, amazingly clean restaurant and amazingly clean hotel. What are we going to look at next? Yeah, that inside yard area. It's really cool how they made that look overgrown and old, but yet kept the everything else looking brand new. Yeah, I think we're going to head into the other restaurant, and I cannot remember the name of it right now. Maybe it'll be on the screen. No, we're going to travel to, we're going to walk around, maybe hit the, what am I going to do, Jeff? Where are we going? That's, yeah, that tower there. I think that's simply for looks. It's not a real airport tower. I don't think it is, anyway. I didn't see any, you know, I think it's just for show. Where are we headed now? We're headed over to the elevators. Yeah, we're gonna go to the we're gonna take a trip up to the third floor, maybe. Yeah, getting that elevator, head up to the third floor and show you around the pool and bar area. Hit that button, Jeff. There you go. Uno, dos, tres. My Spanish is getting better. Open door. And yeah, now we'll go out to the pool area. Area? Hilton Garden Inn. And I spend my evenings here. Well, the evening here. Just checking it out. And this is a pool. You can swim in this pool. It's a circular pool. So you can go round and round. You can actually swim in circles at this pool. And this spot right here is where I just sit, and the WiFi was really good right there. So I'd sit there with a cold beer and get online and see how my buddies are or were doing back in Mississippi. I don't think we have anything like this in, not a circular pool like this design. And there's that tower again. But whoever designed that circular pool, that's really kind of neat. And there's the bar area. That little bar, that bartender right there, awesome human being. Had a good conversation. And the area for the, I don't know why there were not a lot of people here. that struck me as odd. It's the hotel's not that it's not that expensive at all, but it was just kind of a, I guess, laid back, easy day on the customers or people showing up. I don't know. Coming up is a little fire pit area. There's the pool. Pool bar. That's right. And that's a nice little area right there. It's got a fire pit. I didn't know how to light, so I didn't light it. So I did nothing. I just went to the bar and had a cold beer and enjoyed my last day in Mexico, but we're going to be headed back. Thank you all for watching. Peace to you. Get outside, have some fun, and life is damn good. Y'all take care. Thanks for watching.